Richards, they got a piece of that.
See how they're stretching him out? Look where Richards is right now. A touch pass right there. Right up the wing to Gaborik.
Lots to watch, but watch. The swings all the way across, but the pass eventually works itself right there to Brad Richards. Watch this. Two guys swinging, set play. Richards comes in red line, lays it into an area. Nash to Gaborik, and how about the patience? A horrible angle, and the puck ends up in the back of the net.
At 4:36, Gaborik's first of this season. Otto with it, back to Nash, steps by one to the slot, and a shot was blocked away by Rath.
The Rangers are really using their defensemen beautifully in the offensive zone. And then Nash comes all the way up from his wing position to help out on the back end.
Delzato with it there, wheels one, deflected, score! Gaborik's second of the game!
Eddie, I know the Bruins like to collapse their forwards down low, but they're collapsing too much, and if you're going to collapse, you got to block shots. And they're not blocking shots, and that's why Tuukka Rask is under siege.
Boy, they are winning every battle below the hash marks. Defensemen getting involved. Support, strength in numbers. Stahl, Delzato, the quick shot, and nobody in front of that with Marian Gaborik. And you got to slow this game down if you're the Bruins.
Yeah, there's nobody in the lane. Pucks are getting through, and that's a gimme for Marian Gaborik. The pressure of Nash, the creativity of Gaborik, and the great point presence of the New York Rangers defenseman have helped make this 2-0. And Claude Julien is reading this guy the riot act right now. The riot act, I should say. They're not really happy on the Bruins bench.
So, the timeout has passed. The horn has sounded.
Smash the point in this one at least. Coming from behind, not once, but twice.
Rangers have their first point. So who gets the extra one? Lobbed ahead now for Peverley. Four against four in OT. Peverley delaying. Let it back across. Ferentz with it there. Popped it back in. Kelly around behind. Peverley there. Up the boards. Chipped and grabbed by Kelly. Played for Ferentz. Oh, and here's a chance. Moving in. It's Gaborik. Save! Rescue!
For Marian Gaborik. Great stop by Tuukka Rask. He makes the initial one, but not the second one.
He had upper body surgery in the offseason. His rehab's clearly gone well, and he's always had his legs, Eddie. And you see him skate through the stick check, wins a race with Johnny Boychuk, skates through that check as well. The smart part, though, Eddie, you were a pure scorer. He tracks that puck. And he doesn't go behind the icing line. He knows he's got to track that puck. He stays right with it.
And the one thing he did is he allowed that puck to settle down before he tried to shoot it. He didn't try to stick handle the puck that was on edge. He let it get flat. Rask with a good stop. And that hand-eye coordination to bunt it past Tuukka Rask.
Boston temporarily. And maybe longer than that. Yeah, definitely, because Pittsburgh lost tonight. Boston in first place with 5 points. The Rangers now with two on the Gaborik 14th career hat trick. First ever against Boston at 27 seconds of period four. 4-3 Rangers back with more from the Garden.